I hear a knock. I don't see anyone. Oh, who are you?
I'm Dean the Dinosaur.
Oh, I'm pleased to meet you, Dean. I didn't see you come in. How can I help you?
Here's the problem. I just don't fit in. I've never felt like I fit in. I always feel so different.
Oh, tell me, what do you mean by that?
Here, let me show you. Just take a look at a few of my friends.
Sure.
Some have better clothes. Me, I just have scales. Some are cuter. Just look at that sweet furry face. I don't have a cute face like that. Some are just so much bigger, and I'm so tiny. Some can swim. I can, but I really don't like it. And some are so much smarter than me. Some can sing. I can't. Believe me, I've tried. No matter who I'm with, I just feel like I stick out like a sore thumb, Miss Julie.
Oh, Dean, looking at your pictures and listening to you, I understand what you're saying, but you have to remember you're different from your friends, but they're also different from you, and they're different from each other. And listening to you, it kind of reminds me of Jesus and his disciples. Do you remember the disciples, who they were?
Yeah, an amazing group of heroes.
They sure were. They were a group of people who helped Jesus spread his message. And you know what? They weren't alike at all either. I think some of them may even felt like they stuck out like sore thumbs. You know, when I think about it, some were married, some weren't. Some came from wealthy families, some didn't. Some were fishermen, some weren't. Some were respected, and some weren't. You know, Matthew was a disciple. Have you heard of him?
No, I don't know who Matthew is.
Matthew was a disciple, and he was a tax collector, very different from the other disciples. And you know, no one liked tax collectors.
I've heard of them. Yeah, no one likes them.
But here's the thing. This group, they came together, and they were able to do great things together. I think that we're all alike in many ways, and we're all very different in other ways. And when I look at your group of friends, I see they're different, but I see, you know what? In spite of your differences, and maybe because of your differences, I bet you guys have a great time. And you know what? I bet you can accomplish some pretty cool things together. What do you think?
Maybe you're right. That makes a lot of sense to me. I'm gonna go home and see what we can all do together.
Well,
thank you, Miss Julie.
You are so welcome, and I am eager to see what you come up with. It's so great meeting you, Dean. I hope to see you again.